Welcome back to Japan Language Services YouTube channel where we are learning hiragana and this is our part 3 of hiragana. So in today's videos we will be revising previous 20 characters and learn new 10 alphabets out of 46 hiragana, the basic characters with stroke order. So what we discussed in the previous videos that we combined these consonants and then vowels. That so you can see that the top row is your or vowel UAO, and then later on is all consonants, right? So this is a K. If you add K and then if you go vertically and row, if you combine this, it becomes ka. Similarly, if you know do K and then I, it becomes ki. K and then U is ku, right? So now today we'll be learning the next 10 characters, that is Na group and Ha group. So before we learn 10 new characters, let's revise what we have learned so far. So this is A, E, U, A, O, Ka, Ki, Ku, Ke, Ko, Sa, Shi, Su, Se, So. It's all combined one. Ta, Chi, Tsu, Te, and To. It's all together. So today we'll be learning these new 10 alphabets. This is Na group.
Na, ni, nu, ne, no.
New alphabets in Na group. That is Na, ni, nu, ne, no. This is Na. 21st number out of 46 is Na.
Na.
You can see here on the right hand side, one person is making some knot. Na as Na. The sound is Na. Like that. How do we write? Red color is your first stroke order. Second is blue color. Third is your green color, and then fourth is your black color. So this is way, this is how we write Na. Na as Nas or Natsu is summer. Nasu is brinjal.
Ni.
Next is Ni. So we have two Ni. So we can relate with Ni, our Ni, the leg Ni I'm talking about. And the sound Ni as in need. How do we write this? This is first stroke order in the red, second blue, and third in green. Ni as Niwatori or Ni as Nihon, that is Japan.
Ni.
Next is Nu. Alright, you can see here noodle held by chopsticks. Nu as nude. Nu we write like this. Nu as Nuku, something you pull out, you extract. No, that's called Nuku. And also you can relate with Inu. Inu. Inu is dog. Next is Ne.
Ne.
Ne, net a big fish. Ne as net. Ne we write like this. We have two stroke order. Ne as Neko. Neko is cat. And Nijumi. Alright. Mouse. Next is No.
No.
You can see related with the no smoking, where the sign is there, no smoking. And No as No. The sound with No is No. This is the only one stroke order. We start with the No starting in the center. No as Nobita. Doraemon cartoon character is there. So Nobita picture you can see. And Noka is farm, agriculture farm, the person, those who does the farming.
Na, ni, nu, ne, no.
So what we learned is Na, ni, nu, ne, no. Let's have a quiz. This is Ni, ne, na, no, nu, ne, ni, no, nu, na. Alright, now tell me, what is this? This is Nu. Alright. This is na. This is ni. This is ne. This is no. So it will be pronounced as na, no, na no. Ne, ni. No, nu. Ni, na. Nu, ne. The highlighted one is nuna, nune, no, na. Ni, no. Let's review from A group to till Na group. This is ne, ts, so, ni, to, na, te, na, ke, no, chi, ko, tsu, so, nu, su, ta, o, ni, ta, ko, no, i, shi, se, chi, i, nu, shi, a, u, sa, a, te, ka, to, ne, e, na, 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 na is number 7, alright? Na, ni is what? Nu, no is cloth. Sa, ka, na. Sa, ka, na is fish. Ka, ni is crab. Alright. I, nu is dog. Ne, ko is cat. Ta, na is, ta, na is shelf. A, na, ta. Anata is you. O, ka, ne. Okane is money. Now we'll be learning another 5 new characters, that is ha, he, fu, he, ho. So you need to pay attention. It is not ha, he, who, is fu.
Ha, he, ha, fu. He, hu, he, ho.
Alright, so I am marking the red color. This is ha. Ha is ha, 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 ha. Just refer to the picture given in the right hand side.
Ha.
And sound given below in brown color is ha is hal. This is how we write ha. Ha is hasami, that is seizure. Ha ha is mother, own mother. This is he is
he.
As a heel, you can, he is written like, no, he is written as one stroke starting from the top left. He has hikoki, that is aeroplane, or hiragana. Hiragana. Hiragana is I-U-O, like that. Next is fu.
Hu.
Can relate with the picture given on the right hand side. Hu, question mark, like that. Question mark, right? Opposite question mark. And then this is fu. Fu is Mount Fuji. This is how we write. Please pay attention to the stroke order. Fu as tofu or fune. Fune is shape, tofu. Right? Tofu is eating like this. Looks like a paneer in what we have in India. Next is he.
He.
So this way to heaven. Like, you know, this is he. Hena. Is written as one stroke starting from the bottom left. Here is heavy. Heavy is snake. This is last character is ho.
Ho.
Half a whole note. Ho as home. Ho. This is how we write. Ho as horn or hoshi is star. Horn is book. So what we learned is ha, he, fu, he, ho.
Ha, he, let's have a quiz. He, ho.
This is he, ha, ho, he, fu, ho, ha, fu, he, he. Okay, now tell me what it is. This is fu. This is ho. This is ha. This is he. This is he. This would be ho, he. He, ha. Fu, ho. Ha, he. Fu, he. This would be ho, ha. This is he, he. Fu, ha. Fu, he. Let's revise whatever we learned so far of all the 30 alphabets, 30 characters. Let's revise it all together in this hereafter. This is fu, ne, tsu, so, ni, to, ho, na, he, te, na, ke, no, ha, he, chi, go, tsu, so, nu, su, hi, ta, o, ho, ni, ta, go, no, fu, i, shi, se, chi, i, nu, ha, shi, a, u, sa, a, te, ka, to, ne, hi, e. This is ha, na, flower. Ha, shi is bridge. Ha, chi is number 8. Ha, ta, chi is 20 years old. He is fire. He, to is person. Fu, e is flute. Fu, ne is ship. Ho, shi is star. O, wa, ri, ma, su. Alright, owarimasu is to finish. Thank you all for watching this video till end. Hope you learned all the 30 characters. And in next video, we'll be coming with another 16 character so that we can finish all the basic sounds of Japanese hiragana. Thank you all. Be safe. Keep smiling.